Greetings, welcome to my channel, A Place to Dock. I'm Julia. This message is for Aries, Aries Sun, Moon, and Rising, and this will be for the second half of July. I'm doing a Lenormand reading, impromptu, and I'm using the Fairy Lenormand deck, so they're larger than regular Lenormand cards, but they're very pretty and fairy-like. So let's see what cards come for Aries for July 2021. Aries, what message does Aries need to know? Okay, the cards are, let's go, here we are. Okay, so first we have the fox, and then we have the cross, and then we have the mountain. Okay, so the fox says to us that we need to be smart and we need to use our wisdom, and there could be someone else who might be deceiving us around us, so you have to be aware of that. However, also for yourself, it's to be very smart and very wise, especially when it comes to how you handle the things that are very, very important to you. The cross also is heavy responsibilities that you might have or things that you are very concerned about. It could also be how you are relating to your spiritual side. So you have to be very open and honest with yourself and see what messages that spirit gives you on what you need to do next and how to overcome the obstacles that you might have. So you might have some obstacles in your life, which is the mountains. Obstacles are mountains and difficulties in life. And to get to your destiny and to reach, have your faith come to fruition, you're going to need to overcome these obstacles. And you will do that by being very smart, okay, and very much using your own intuition and listening to that instinct that you have that is the best idea for you to go forward. And I'm going to pull an extra oracle card. These are the wings of, what's it called? The Whispers of Love. Okay, sorry. So these are the Whispers of Love. And we'll pull an oracle card for Aries for July. It says, rest and relaxation is essential. We all have a fundamental need to take a break. So I'll show you that card. There you go. Isn't that very pretty? So relax and rest. It is essential. Okay, so there you go. And I hope this message is helpful for you for the second half of July. Thanks. Have a great day.